my partner's just gonna walk at it, and I'm just gonna take and practice what I just did with my legs. I can turn to him if I want to. I can move. If I fall back, I can move. The main thing is not to let him run me over. Right? I don't wanna let him run me over. So I can take my legs and use them to direct his body. I can touch at the knee, the foot. Long as I can manipulate myself, my structure, his leg, to keep him from falling on me, I'm okay. Alright? And it's the same thing as me doing writing on the wall. I'm just gonna move my leg. Come back, Tyler. It's not me kicking his leg. That's not what I'm doing, okay? Alright? It's a timing thing. I can catch it either when it's going down, when it's coming forward, as long as it disrupts his structure. Okay? Make sense? Go. Thank you.